Dave Reddy, Rich with Mustang Connection. I am Matt Russo on Steel, Newport Beach 2017. And behind me, I've got a 1967 Mustang Jerry Titus Trans Am replica. And I'm going to take you around the car, check it out. It's going tomorrow on Saturday. So thanks for watching. See y'all soon.
All right, here's a replica of the 1967 Jerry Titus Trans Am winning championship car from 1967. Carroll Shelby Racing campaigned these 67 Mustang coupes, not Shelby Fastbacks. And Terlingua was Carroll Shelby's buddies racing group, and that's what they raced under. It was a Terlingua racing team. And there you see it says Jerry Titus Tribute, 1967 Trans Am Champion. Now this does have a fiberglass deck lid and a fiberglass hood. It has period correct torque thrust style wheels on it. You can see the SCCA. It's still being raced in vintage racing. It has late model kind of BF Goodrich radial TAs on it. It does have a 5-speed transmission, and it has a stroke 302 producing 400 horsepower, it says. Tack in the dash. You can see it's got the Titus tribute plaque there as well. It has the safety roll cage in it. It has the low back bucket seats, which imagine they actually race with those, but that's what's in here now. It's very clean. It's got the Terlingua two-tone paint. And you can see here it says Going to the Sun 2013 Vintage Car Rally. Ted must be the owner. There's a collection of cars here that are being sold, and this is one of his cars. This also had the flat, well, it should say not flat black, but it had the blacked out hood and top of the fenders. And what's interesting is you obviously saw this in later Mustangs, the Mach 1s, the Bosses, all that stuff, but they had a little more style lines to them. This has the whole front blacked out to reduce glare. Kind of has the period correct, just flat valve covers on it. This has, it's like jet hot coated full tube headers. This probably would have had tri-wise originally. Headers, aluminum radiator, has a late, like this Borgson power steering. Very clean under here. Those lower side exit exhaust, but pretty loud. See, it says driver Jerry Titus, but okay, this is a tribute. Very clean little 67 Mustang coupe tribute. Also has the same striping that was used on the 1 year only experimental Shelby Super Snake, which was 427 power. They never released it to the public. They built two of them or something like that. Yeah, pretty cool. Thanks for watching.